made of wood and still full of straw, every fireman in town feared the day when the abandoned building would burn. Even the largest streams were no match for the great ball of fire. Each man used whatever he could to ward off the overwhelming heat. Attempting to get ahead of the fire, hose lines were broken and repositioned, and then broken and repositioned again. At last, the building collapsed and the fire was extinguished.